not an escape. Pursue and eliminate. We will not have a better opportunity to finish it off.
Tyrant to lead them. The infestation will become uncoordinated. Ready.
Tell us a report.
We are after the Xenos Overlord. It cannot run forever.
Tell us a you cut out. Repeat.
Vox signal negligible. Jamming, most likely.
The devious tricks of this creature will not deter us.
Magazine.
The foolish beast thinks it will escape above ground, but it will not evade my reach.
Your battle awareness is impeccable, brother. How do you hone those instincts?
I reduce all unnecessary chatter.
Ah, understood.
My battle awareness would be less effective without your Auspex, Valius.
We make a good team. Auspex Prime!
Nice here.
Mending war left.
Gear acquired.
No telling what surprises await.
Avenging it! target.
Revenge and stand. Changing magazine.
Picking up extra rounds.
Destroy the spore mine.
Magazine in.
Contact with Talassa.
Terminated. Stay close and sharp. Specs deep scan ready.
We've got a handle on these probing strikes, my lords. It's the relay that's getting hammered right now.
That is about to change. A Tyranid overlord approaches from this corridor.
That's news. Without armor support to tackle a target that big, we may have to bring down the supply bridge.
We already took the liberty of rigging it to explode.
Is this a withdrawal order?
Negative. The objective is the Hive Tyrant, not the bridge. Defend this position until the Tyranid command unit is executed.
Understood, my lord. May the Emperor guide our Lasgunners to your support.
Incoming!
Ready up, Eighth! Show the Emperor's angels what
they
are made
of!
Eyes up! They're trying to surround us on the roofs!
Caution, brothers! Tyranids on the rooftops! Throwing frag grenade!
We got Tyranids!
They're stacking up! Get off!
The Hive Tyrant is on its way. But it is a horde of Xenos between you and it. Dig in for a long haul.
They move as one!
There's
no
killing
we!
You have its attention. It is moving to intercept. Apply more pressure.
Sterilization kits. We've done a few adaptations in this cube zone.
ammunition cache here.
Right on target.
Those away. We have given the infernal Xenos a fitting burial.
It's not dead!
Titus, can you elaborate?
The swarm would go feral without their connection to the hive mind, but their focus is still on the relay. Reports confirm the lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion still in full effect. That beast is not yet dead.
Sounds like we have a hunt, brothers.
We can hold this position, lords. We'll keep the swarm off.
It is over there, brothers, attempting to claw free.
Some events follow brothers who display their disdain for the cult of Mars.
Disputes between the Astartes and the Mechanicus are not new, but Titus's collapse does concern me.
What troubles Lieutenant Titus's mind?
Munitions here!
It is loose! Get ready to engage.
Pursue and eliminate. We will not have a better opportunity to finish it off.
Watch your fire, brother.
Steel and mortar.
We are the hunters here.
The amount of supplies this brutal transport will bring new life to this sector. It's an artery vital and flowing with Imperial goods, munitions, and supplies. Support beams tested to 10 times the municipal limits, exceeding Imperial quality limitations. I can say that this breach will stand the test of time and any tectonic events. It'll outlive me by 10,000 years. Project Overseer, comments approved and recorded.
Tell us a report!
We are after the Xenos Overlord. It cannot run forever!
Tell us a you cut out! Repeat!
We have been cut off from our brethren. The heretics jamming must reach this far.
We have no choice but to follow. Let us hope this is not a trap.
Reloading. Location marked.
picking up equipment. It is trying to climb. We need to head up.
Do you have aspirations, Valius? Your indefatigable spirit would be a boon to you as a leader.
I am content in my duty.
The demands of war mean the chapter can never have too many leaders. Your hour will come.
Thank you. And feel free to mention that to the captain. Fresh magazine in.
Fresh munitions. Changing magazine. Injection administered. Swapping magazine.
Fresh magazine in.
What's the name of this world again? Aberrantia. High worlds like this are the lifeblood of Imperium, and we their shields.
Commencing Orspec scan. Rearming. Reloading.
Specialized bio.
Picking up extra rounds. Your command of the liturgies of battle is admirable. I do not recognize half the passage.
Advancing towards objective.
Changing magazine.
Lieutenant Titus predicts the Tyranid's Hive Tyrant is leading a swarm along a corridor toward the Astropathic Relay. We are inserting you near a bridge held by the Imperial Guard that intersects with its path. You will level the whole structure and crush that Xenos monstrosity in the collapse.
Visual on drop zone. Setting down.
Assist in the defense of the bridge until you confirm that the Xenos Overlord has entered the kill zone. Then trigger the detonation.
The leader beast will not make it past us, Lord Acheron.
Delta Wing Fox check. Viridian reporting. Approaching landing zone. Tulasa on the march to take that high tyrant's head. Acknowledged. Proceeding to relay. Maintain Fox reports. Damocles out.
Another Xenos bioform eliminated. Your stalwart resolve is a bastion in these dark times.
There is no pain I could face that would match the disappointment of my battle brothers.
You strike to the heart of it. I can imagine none either.
I can understand why the Astra Militarum struggled to repel that horde.
Primarch proud this day. Fresh magazine in. Cast visuals incoming. Rearming. Watch your fire, brother.
Let us use more bombs, just to be safe.
Stand resolute against the Zeke explosives prepared.
Ordnance on me.
Bomb is life.
We are ready to ambush the target, Command.
The Hive Tyrant will reach your position shortly. Join the Imperial Guard defenses up on the bridge, and lure that Xenos Colossus into the kill zone.
Prospects tried. Prospects tagged the zone in the boat. Changing magazine. Steam injection administered.
Cleaning up this mess. Load up! Astartes!
That one calls for reinforcements!
Magazine out! Magazine in! No hope and no brains!
No telling what surprises await.
All specs ready to scan.
Expecting such illustrious company in the rear. We've got a handle on these probing strikes, my lords. It's the relay that's getting hammered right now. The leader bees will cross that bridge, and in short order, die to our tactics.
That's news. Without armor support to tackle a target that big, we may have to bring down the supply bridge.
All elements needed are prepared.
Is this a withdrawal order?
Negative. The objective is the Hive Tyrant, not the bridge. Defend this position until the Tyranid command unit is executed.
Understood, my lord. May the Emperor guide our Lasguns to your support.
Incoming!
Ready up, Eighth. Show the Emperor's angels what we are made of.
Swarms on the bridge! More enemies on the bridge!
Rearming.
Keep on your feet. They're stacking up. Get a frag in there.
Send us.
The Hive Tyrant is on its way, but there is a horde of Xenos between you and it. Dig in for the long haul.
One more pull. They are here.
You have its attention. It is moving to intercept. Apply more pressure.
Ammunition cache here.
Keep those frags ready!
Keep your eyes peeled. The Xenos leader beast will be visually in short vision.
They just keep coming!
Throne, that is one ugly leader beast.
I have never seen such an atrocity.
Hold. Give the Hive Beast a moment. Detonate the charges now!
Fresh munitions!
Corpse over the wall!
Fall back! I will help
that amongst my confirmed kills.
Talassa here. We got the Hive Tyrant.
It is not dead! Our tactics were sound.
Xenos swarm approaching!
The swarm would go feral without their connection to the Hive Mind, but their focus is still on the relay! Reports confirm the Lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion still in full effect. That beast is not yet dead.
Sounds like we have a hunt, brothers.
We can hold this position, lords. We'll keep the swarm off your backs while you hunt that thing.
Stubborn bastard really is still kicking.
them, big boss!
Swapping magazine.
Punching through.
Disgusting Tyranid scum!
Why do you smile, brother?
I am executing the Emperor's will, arm to arm with his finest, slaughtering the enemies of mankind.
Pursue and eliminate!
I have every
reason to
smile.
We will not have a better opportunity to finish it off!
War gear acquired. Specs prime.
I will attempt to keep it on the off specs.
Good to go.
Tell us a report.
We are after the Xenos Overlord. It cannot run forever.
Thalassa, you cut out! Repeat!
Damn it! Nothing is getting through. We are in the dead zone. Our duty remains unchanged. Forward!
Dropping magazine!
We crush the ravenous brood.
It is going up that wall. Let us try to head it off.
Brothers.
Stay close and sharp.
We have it now, brothers.
Vow revenge instead.
changing magazine.
That is no death spasm.
Feels like those neurothrones are much worse.
Excellent work, brother. Any contact with Telesa?